Hey guys, today I have my assistant Skylar with me. No, she's not my sister, she's my neighbor. And yeah, so today we're here to tell you about it's a tutorial on some amazing costume ideas for Halloween. It's a little early to do this, but it's never too early. Okay, so like I could be doing some Easter outfits ideas in like January, I don't know. But okay, so I'm going to go first. Okay, so first I just threw on some makeup. I have a little bit of orange here and some eyeliner there and some mascara here and some lipstick there. Okay, and then look at you guys. Oh, and I'm just wearing this random headband that I just threw on. It was actually to do my makeup with, so my bangs didn't get in my face, but thought it really went well with my hair, and it really shows my highlights very well. Okay, and then another thing I will show you in a second. Another good thing is that I just took my hair out of a bun, and then it looked all curly like this, and I really like that. Okay, so now onto my outfit. I just have this sparkly long sleeve dress on. And if you can see, it's just these little squares. And yeah, so of course this is way too short to wear by itself on Halloween. So, and you gotta know, of course, it's gonna be like really cold because it's October. Okay, so of course this is way too short to wear by itself. So I just paired it with some black leggings. And if you want to give it kind of more of a Taylor Swift touch, you can just pair it with some cowgirl boots. Sorry, my computer went black. Okay, so I'm just going to take off one boot to show you. This is what they look like. You can basically get these anywhere, but I just got this specific pair at Walmart. And I'm going to put it back on and give you a rerun of the outfit. Okay, so the sparkly dress, the leggings, okay, and then the boots. You can't forget the boots. And these are really good quality boots. If you want to be Taylor Swift for Halloween, these are your boots. Because, you know, Taylor Swift has her signature cowgirl boots look, and I really like that look. Okay, so now on to Skylar's look. Bring Skylar on out. Alright, I did Skylar's hair, and I also did Skylar's makeup. If you can see Skylar's makeup, she has some orange eyeshadow on, some lipstick on, which I pretty much did, and yeah. So, and then we both have a little glitter on our eyes. Well, you probably can't see mine, but you can probably see Skylar's, or not. But I just put some blush on her, and now onto her outfit. Okay, now her dress. Okay, her dress, of course, is a blue, purple, pink, and light plaid little sundress. And her shoes are just some really cute, hot pink, kind of high heel sandal wedges, but they're really cute. And Skylar, would you take one off so they can see? Okay. So,
this is what they look like.
Yeah. That's what they look like. They're really cute kind of sandal wedges. They're really adorable. Okay, she can put that back on. Okay. So, that is pretty much it for this video. Oh, and a tip. If you, think you're too old for dressing up for Halloween, or if you're just kind of, not dress up person, or if you just want to not dress up this year, or not wear a costume for whatever reason, I would recommend an idea of just throwing on some Halloween makeup, putting on like an orange or black shirt, kind of a Halloween shirt, and then just wear like an orange skirt with it or whatever. And yeah, so do your hair really cute like I did Skylar's, or just put your hair in a bun, sleep with it, and then it turns out like this. Alright, so that is pretty much it for this video, and I'll talk to you guys later. Well, we'll talk to you guys later. Bye.